Sesame Street, singing with the stars.
If what I am is what's in me, then I'll stay strong, that's who I'll be. And I will always be the best me that I can be. There's only one me, I admit. Have a dream, I'll follow it. It's up to me to try. Oh, I'ma keep my head up high. Keep on reaching high. Never gonna quit, I'll keep getting stronger. And nothing's gonna bring me down. Never gonna stop, gotta go. Because I know I'll keep getting stronger. And what I am is
thoughtful.
Nothing I can't achieve because in myself I believe in those. Gonna keep our heads up high, keep on reaching high. Never gonna quit, just keep getting stronger. And nothing's gonna bring us down. Never giving up, gotta go. Because I know I'll keep getting stronger. Nothing I can't achieve because of myself. I've been leaving doors. Gonna hold my head up high. Keep on reaching high. I'm never gonna stop. I'll keep getting stronger. Nothing's gonna bring me down. Never give it up. Gotta go. Yeah. I'll keep getting stronger.
Oh, oh, hi, Cuckoo Dog.
Hey, Elmo. How's it going?
Elmo, okay. What have you been up to?
Oh, Elmo's been a very busy little monster.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Elmo, whisper in my ear. I really want to hear the things you did today that satisfied you.
Elmo reached the highest shelf. He got dressed by himself. And Elmo wants to say he's filled with pride, yeah.
When you've done the best you could, and you feel really, really good.
Yeah.
You're feeling that pride.
Pride.
Yeah. You gotta feel that pride. You helped your mother bake the pie. You fell and didn't cry. You made your bed and said your ABCs.
Elmo learned to tie his shoe. He ordered two and two. Elmo drank up all his milk and ate his peas.
When you've done the best you could, and you feel really, really good, you're feeling that pride. Pride. Monster that you dreamed you'd always be.
I'm a feeling that nothing can stop you. Yeah!
Elmo, nothing is beyond you. So let those good thoughts fill your head. You are furry, proud, and red.
Elmo, no one can top him.
He's so proud. Be the best that you can be.
You guys, mm-hmm. Let's have a beach party.
Oh, cool! Let's do it!
Yeah!
Just like fun!
Fiesta!
We're just waiting for someone else to show up.
Hi!
There he is!
Hey!
My friend, the letter I starts words like
itch and ivy.
Chance to start words like these.
island insect and it.
He's one hard work.
As soon as I heard you needed me, I dropped everything. Well, almost everything. So, well, what's the problem? I'm here for you, buddy.
Telly, I've lost something very special to me, and I think you're the only one who'll understand.
Oh, no. What did you lose?
Well, I can't really talk about it, but I can sing about it.
This shape was brilliant. This shape was pure. I saw three angles of that, I'm sure. And I saw three pointy corners. And then I saw three straight sides. The top was very narrow and the base was oh so wide.
Wait, that sounds like
a triangle. My triangle. Oh, triangle, it's true. I saw your shape in a crowded place. Now I don't know what to do. 'Cause you're gone and I'm so blue. I searched low and high over earth and sky, but I can't find your triangle. Tell me why. And I miss your base and I miss your height. And my dreams are triangular every night. My triangle. My triangle.
So beautiful, it's true. It must be those angles put a smile on your face. Not to mention the hypotenuse.
But I need to know the truth.
Oh, triangle, where are you?
Do you think you can help me, Telly?
Well, of course I can help you. Finding triangles is my specialty. In fact, there it is now.
Ah, my triangle.
Yeah. Like I always say, show me a Euclidean love story, and I'll show you a happy ending. Now, if I could just remember what Euclidean means.
Oh, boy. Elmo's having a really hard time falling asleep.
Oh, boy.
Sounds like you need a celebrity lullaby.
A what?
A celebrity lullaby. That's when an unbelievably famous person comes over and sings to you.
Oh, boy, Elmer loves a celebrity lullaby.
Excellent.
What famous person is going to sing to Elmer?
What do you mean, what famous person is going to sing to you?
What, is it Brad Pitt? Elmer loves Brad Pitt.
No, it's not Brad Pitt. It's Ricky Gervais.
Oh, Mr. Ricky Gervais.
Yeah, that's me.
Is Mr. Ricky Gervais a celebrity?
What do you mean? Well, of course I am. Would celebrity lullabies hire me if I wasn't a celebrity?
Well, Elmer's not sure.
Well, I am sure. The answer's no, they wouldn't.
Well, it doesn't matter. Elmer doesn't care if Mr. Ricky Gervais is a celebrity or not. Elmer just loves lullabies.
Good. But know that I am a celebrity.
Well, Elmer believes Mr. Ricky.
Good. Lay your fuzzy little head down.
Okay.
And I'm going to sing you a really sweet song all about the letter N.
Oh, the letter N?
The letter N. It's a great letter to fall asleep to.
Oh, cool.
Letter N is what you need when you take a nap. Need to put your nightshirt on or put on your nightcap. N begins nummies, which are really nice to eat. At night before you nuzzle down in between the sheets, N goes. N goes.
Louis,
when you want to rest your body, lay your noggin down.
That's better.
Put on your pajamas, or put on your nightgown. Tell your niece and nephew and the neighbors down your street. The letter N is really helpful when you need to sleep. N goes.
It's too loud!
Nighty-night.
That didn't help Elmo fall asleep at all.
Does Elmo want a celebrity cup of warm milk?
Mr. Ricky's done enough.
Okay.
Counting to four. Counting to four.
doing.
Oh, well, Elmo made up a new way to walk. Oh, does Grover want to try?
Oh, why, certainly. Yes, yes.
Oh, good,
how does it go?
Oh, like this.
Oh, what a highly satisfying walk, Elmo.
Oh, thank you, Grover.
It just needs one thing.
What?
This!
Okay.
Yeah, with the arms out like that.
Like that, okay. Hey! Oh, guys, Zoe!
What a great walk you're doing!
Thank you!
But you know what? It just needs one thing.
What?
This! Whoa!
Oh, yeah!
Yeah!
Whoa!
Whoa! That's a nice walk.
Oh, hey, it's Destiny's Child.
Yeah. Oh, hi, Beyonce.
Hi, Michelle.
Yeah, that's a really, really nice.
Thank you.
Yeah, it just needs one thing.
What?
Yeah. A song.
A song?
Yes.
I got a new way to walk.
Walk, walk.
I got a new way to walk.
Walk, walk.
I got a new way to walk. And my new walk suits me fine.
I got a new way to walk.
Walk, walk.
I got a new way to walk.
Walk, walk.
I got a new way to walk.
And it makes my spirit shine.
You can tell from my walk that I'm feeling good. You can see it by the way.
Walk.
I got a new way to walk.
Walk, walk.
I got a new way to walk.
And I walk to my own beat.
It's a little stretch, it's a lot of smooth, and a little bit of bounce and fall. My chin is up and my feet don't stall.
Take a walk?
Yeah, let's go!
Free! having fun.
Oh, yeah.
Happy, happy. See them jump and run. Happy, happy.
Oh, yeah.
Laughing all the while. Cheerful, cheerful. Flashing a big smile. That's a perfect sign that they're feeling fine.
To cry, we can be happy.
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah!
Is making up a song. Oh, Mr. Adam Sandler?
Mm-hmm.
Are you making up a song right
That's
now?
That's right.
What's Mr. Adam Sandler's song about?
It's about you, Elmo.
Elmo?
Mm-hmm.
Mr. Adam Sandler's writing a song about Elmo?
Yes.
Well, can Elmo hear it?
I want to play it for you. I just got to come up with something that rhymes with Elmo.
Oh, go ahead. Do your thing.
Petunia.
No.
No. Okay. Sesquipedalia.
No.
No.
Elmo can't think of a word that rhymes with Elmo either.
We're in trouble, Elmo.
Oh, guess Mr. Adam Sandler can't make up a song about Elmo.
Whoa, 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 whoa! Adam Sandler just came up with it.
You kid?
This is a song about Elmo.
Uh-huh.
Who likes to play and Yelmo.
Yelmo!
When he rides his tricycle,
yeah?
He always rings his bellmo.
Bring, bring!
At night he takes a bubble bath.
That's right.
Just so he won't...
Meow, meow.
Yeah, it's not about a penguin
with
a rose in his lapel mode.
Oh, that's good.
It's not a song about a shrimp lifting his barbell
mode.
It's not a song about a banana who slipped on himself and fell mode. It's not about a parrot talking on his cell
mode. Hey, hear me now?
It's not about a dragon who likes to kiss and tell Mo.
I kissed Adam Sandler.
Okay, this is a song about Elmo.
Elmo.
Oh, I don't mean to Cavelmo.
Cavelmo.
But Elmo here can write his name and soon he'll learn to spell
Mo.
When he's at the beach, he always finds a
Shelmo.
Elmo's favorite game is the farmer in the
Here we go!
This is all about Elmo.
Elmo.
Elmo, Elmo,
Elmo.
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 This What'd you think?
It was incredible.
Oh, that was great.
Wasn't that good? Wasn't that great?
Yeah, that was a good rhyme. Yeah. Okay, bye.
Bye, Mr. Adam Sandler. Boy, he's a great singer. And rhymer, too. Alicia Keys. Oh. Hi, Alicia.
Hey, Elmo.
Hi.
What you doing there?
Well, Elmo was going to ask Alicia to dance, but Alicia looks busy.
No, are you kidding me? I love when we dance together. I can always make time for that.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Is Alicia sure?
Mm-hmm. Let me show you. Listen.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah.
I keep on dancing again and again with you. Sometimes I spin, yeah. Sometimes I'm spinning too. It makes me feel like we do. Dancing, darling, is good exercise too. I keep on dancing in and out, around and through. I never had such fun the way that I do with you. Sing it.
There's no letter better than B, and B is the first.
what's up? We're about to go on an audition expedition. Wanna come?
An audition expedition? What's that?
That's when you add them up. Let's go on an audition expedition. You don't have to be a mathematician or wave a magic wand like a fancy magician. All you have to do is
add them up, add them up, add them up.
Yeah. Come on. Those birds, they're singing a song. How many birds are singing along? Put the birds together, and here's what you do. Add up all the birds who are singing to you.
Add them up, add them up.
Come on.
Add them up.
Yeah.
Okay. 1, 2 chickens and 1 penguin is 1, 2, 3 birds. I'm gonna add them up.
You got it. You're doing addition. Some animals hip-hopping on the wall.
Hip-hop.
How many hoppers are hopping in all? Put them all together, and here's what you do. Add up all the animals hopping over you.
Add them up, add them up, add them up. Okay, I'm 2 rabbits plus 2 frogs. Make 1, 2, 3, 4 animals.
Add them up.
Add them up.
Right again. The end of our addition expedition. So next time you wind up in an adding position, remember to stick with our adding tradition. I said remember to stick with our adding tradition.
Add them up, add them up, add them up. Oh, wait. Elmo sees something else we could add.
What's that?
Friends. Well, 1 Elmo Monster and 1 Mr. LL Cool J makes 1, 2 friends.
You got that right, Elmo.
Yeah. Add them up.
Hey, Zoe.
Hello.
Hey, Elizabeth.
Hi, everybody.
Hi, guys.
How you guys doing? Hi, we're Hootie and the Blowfish.
Did you ever have this problem? You want to cross the street, but you can't because you're not old enough to cross by yourself yet.
We've all been there, right?
Oh, yeah. Oh, I betcha.
Well, we've got a song to tell you what to do about it.
Really?
Good.
Oh, sing it, fellas.
Hey.
Right.
Hey.
When you're on the corner and you want to cross the street, there's one thing to remember. Before you move your feet, you need a little help from a grown-up friend. We'll cross the street together. Just take me by the hand.
Okay.
'Cause I am here for you. I saw Elmo standing there. He was all alone, he couldn't cross. He wasn't going anywhere. I said, come on, let me see you smile. We'll take a walk together, cross the road a while. 'Cause
I am here for you.
Problem. Just put your hand in mine and we could cross, and then you'll say aloud, I crossed the street the right way, and now I'm very proud.
I am here for you.
I am here for you.
And I will cross with you.
You know I'm gonna cross with you. The best that I can.
was supposed to meet my friend today, the letter of the day. Oh. And he never showed up.
Well, Nora's friend is the letter of the day?
Yes, the letter Y. Oh. I waited till I saw the sun. Uh-huh. I don't know why it didn't come.
That's good.
Spelling words like yarn and yet. But now the why has gone away, how I yearn for yesterday. I don't know what to do. I can't even spell. I can't even spell you. Not without it.
No, the letter Y.
Oh, yeah, the letter Y. We used to spell great words together. We had a lot of fun. We spelled yogurt, yodel, yarn. Now I can't spell anything. I miss him. Something had to make him run. I don't know why I didn't come. And now I'm feeling sad and glum. I don't know why I didn't come. I don't know why I didn't come. Why didn't come?
But Nora, hello? The why did come.
He did?
Yes.
Yoo-hoo.
Why, you're here.
Yep. Oh, I'm sorry I'm late. Can you forgive me?
Yes.
Yippee.
Yay.
You think we can all play together now?
Why not?
Inside, and I've got the feeling I'm trapped between the walls and underneath the ceiling. I feel a bit off track, and now I'm trying to get back in the cool air where the sun is shining. Nothing's gonna stop me, it's all in the timing. It's finally again my turn, it's time to return. 'Cause I won't stay inside no more, no more. I cannot wait to go outdoors. Well, open up your door and be like me. Open up your door and then breathe free. Look at all the beauty you'll feel. Love, 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 love. Listen to the music of the wind and the birdies sing. We're just one big family, and all of nature deserves to be loved, love, 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 loved. So and clear, So I won't stay inside no more, no more. It cannot wait. Let's go outdoors. We'll open up your door and be like me. Open up your door and then breathe free. Look at all the beauty and you'll find the earth and the sky is yours. So please don't, there's no need to hide inside. Let's go explore. This will, this it feels so great.
And they lived happily ever after.
That was a nice story.
Okay, Elmo. Time to close your eyes and get to sleep.
Mr. Andrea Bocelli, does Elmo have to?
Elmo, we have had a story, a song. It's late and you must be sleepy.
Oh. Elmo isn't sleepy. Elmo wants some water and another story. Elmo's eyes are open, wide awake, and Elmo doesn't feel so snory.
Time to say goodnight. Lie down. Here is your bear. You have had such a wonderful day. Playing, counting to 20, singing songs, and going to the park with your friends. So now won't you give me a hug? It's time to say goodnight.
Doesn't wanna, Elmo isn't tired, Elmo wants to stay up. You don't have to worry, Elmo makes a promise, Elmo be okay up.
Time to say goodnight. Relax and close your eyes. You need to get plenty of rest. You've got a full day tomorrow playing games, dancing and saying the alphabet. So now won't you give me a kiss? It's time to say goodnight.
Jelly, please, Elmo's trying to sleep.
Sleep, sleep, sleep.